front first, she's a bit fragile, so.
Well, to hell. Biggest thieves in the country, then.
You should have been there Saturday morning having a meeting, making sure that these people get the help and the support. And I'm sorry, your announcement yesterday was a pittance.
There are obviously plans to ensure that councils are fully compensated.
£500
get us a fridge or a TV these days.
Of course.
And what's that? And that's nothing.
You're going to help people with insurance, Mr. Prime Minister?
Everybody will be looked after and everybody will be compensated. This part of the country actually does get more per head for flooding relief and for front phone preparations than many other parts of the country.
But we've seen the opposite.
Turn it round.